being an executive member means a lot to you and the county. And that we should expect that every one of us will put their feet forward and deliver. You will be in office for 2 years, intentionally and purposely, so that you can deliver and lay a foundation for your going forward. And I have no doubt that you will deliver. The catchword here is service delivery to the people of Nyamira. Your entire team for judiciously vetting the members that I give to you and finally coming out with this result. This is the beginning of a journey, a long journey. And the length to which we shall go will be determined by our effectiveness in service delivery to the people of Nyamira.